December 14th, 2019. I'm in the Desert Botanical Gardens in Arizona, and here's a swirl cactus, and here I found my mutation.
See that one?
Now, I don't know how old this is, but is it possible that this showed up in 2011? The mutant saguaro cactus. Here's a smaller one. This one is a barrelhead cactus. I seem to be finding more of them here. There's the normal one, and here's the mutant. It's a fasciation. They seem to be everywhere here. I wonder if they even know about it. Now here's a second mutation. This also could have been formed in 2011. I'm like in the middle of nowhere, right? I don't have a lot of time, but here it is. They seem to be everywhere here. I wonder if they even know about it.
Thank you.